Just finishing up long line with Rosie, and I realized I hadn't taped any of it. You'll see the directions on your blog, of course. So you want Rosie within 5 feet of you, front, back, or to the sides. You want the long line all the way out. Your thumbs through the handle, your fingers are around, like thumb through the handle, fingers around. And I hold that at my stomach, and I usually have another hand underneath just to anchor it. Of course, Rosie's only so big. Still though, that's usually the way I hold it. You hear one of my dogs is missing me terribly, crying over there. So I'm gonna walk. I have 3 points that I walk to. They're about 50 feet away. If Rosie is 5 feet in front of me to the side or behind, I'm gonna run 5 steps in the opposite direction and go on track. If she goes more than 5 feet ahead of me, then I'm gonna turn around and go to the previous point. So here we go. So at each of the 3 points, I wait for 30 seconds. I'll do one more lap. Hopefully it's showing despite the shadows. He's got a screw loose, doesn't he? That's Reggie. He's amusing himself. right, so then after that, just as important as the rest of the exercise, we follow her around for 10 minutes on long line. It's beginning to occur to Rosie that her friend is crazy. So I'm just gonna set this up here. No, Reggie, I am not submitting to your demand bar. Boris, be nice. I know. Boris has three legs, so sometimes he gets a little worried, even if it's a little dog, about them walking on him. I'll move just a little just to get her moving so she gets a little bit more adventurous. Boris. Boris has his sweater on because he has a rash on his armpit that he likes to lick. He's a little hot and grumpy. Sometimes Reggie and Stella get a little muddy around the toys. Boris! Reggie! Place! Place! as long as she doesn't pull on me, she gets to do this. I'm usually not throwing balls during this. I just wanted to get her a little bit more raw. Engaged. So now poor Rosie, we're going to make her do sits. Rosie says boo.